Metro Atlanta is a big water sports community, and we encounter many injuries that occur on the water. If you've been injured in an accident that occurred on the water, such as a boating accident, it's important to make sure that you find an attorney who has experience with these types of claims. Boating accidents are not like motor vehicle accidents, and they require specialized knowledge and experience to handle properly and get good resolutions. We have handled many boating accident cases and have the experience to work these cases through to a good resolution for our clients. Make sure that you have someone that has handled these types of cases. You don't want someone who has only handled motor vehicle cases trying to figure out how to handle a boating case. That's not going to lead to the best possible result. Additionally, you want to make sure that you have an attorney who has experience with the insurance companies and how to move a case through their processes. I spent many years of my career working for insurance companies, and I know what moves the needle for them. It's important now that I can take that specialized knowledge and apply it in my client's favor in order to get the insurance company's attention to get the best possible offers for my clients. Additionally, when you're looking for a personal injury attorney to handle a boating or other water-related accident claim, make sure that you find an attorney who has demonstrated that he or she will take cases all the way through to trial. Many attorneys around here will not take a case to trial, and insurance companies know that. In return, those attorneys don't get the best offers and don't receive the best possible resolutions because the insurance companies know that their attorneys won't go the extra mile to take a case to trial. At the Gunnels Law Firm, we spend a significant amount of our time in trial, and we have demonstrated to insurance companies that we are not afraid to try cases to verdict. We want to make sure that whatever is required, we get the best possible resolutions to our clients, for our clients, even if that means taking a case to a jury because the insurance company won't treat them fairly. If you or anyone you know has been injured in a water-related accident, please give us a call. We're here to help.